Last few about to come up. Gem Tree Apollo, Ransom's Pride, Pocket Boy, and Spiritual Vision. And then they'll be set. Door shut behind. Red light, green. We're set to race. The ninth here at the bridge. Ready to run. Away. Speed in the center here. Blazing Chevy came out quickly. He's going to cross down and lead from Gemtree Apollo, who's booting up near the rail and going to punch through and grab the front. Then Cold Esky, Spiritual Vision around the outside. Frodo Baggins. Then came Hot Rocks. Well back is Spiritual Vision. Ransom's Pride right out the back and back there with it. Pocket Boy in the straight. Gemtree Apollo in front. Cold Esky coming after it. Gemtree Apollo and Cold Esky. Cold Esky went home to beat Gemtree Apollo. Third Hot Rocks and then came Frodo Baggins. Next, Blazing Chevy, Ransom's Pride, Pocket Boy, and Spiritual Vision. The time here is around 25:70 after the running of race 9, and number 3 the winner, which is Cold Esky. Fred Cold Esky, number 3 first, 25:73 the run. 2 second, Gemtree Apollo for Paul Reeman, and third going to One Hot Rocks for Vadim Roz. It's 3-2-1, and fourth we stand by number 7 after race number 9 here at the bridge.